Within the parameters of pop, Melvin has left such a legacy of great pop recordings for the last 20 to 30 years. Why they weren't major hits and why this guy's a rich and famous, I'll never understand. But all I know is, he writes pure pop for now, people. Let's get with him. Let's get with the beat. Pop!